Mumbai, where another pothole deadline has gone by, and we went out to check if the PWD, or the Public Works Department, has kept its promise to the city. My colleague Aishwarya Paliwal checked on two of the PWD maintained roads. Let's see what she found out.
It looks like PWD is right on track in keeping the promise that they made to the citizens of Mumbai, that the roads that were under PWD would be made pothole free very soon. Engineers of PWD had told Magic Bricks Now that they had given themselves a deadline of October 20th to make all the roads under them pothole free. I'm here on the Western Express Highway maintained by PWD, and 90% of the potholes have already been filled. Little bit patchwork is still remaining. We spoke with the engineers of PWD and they told us that this patchwork will be completed in the next 5 days. They told us that in effect, from next week, all the roads under PWD would be pothole free.
Right, now Aishwarya also checked on the roads maintained by the city's civic body, the BMC. Take a look at what she found in that.
It looks like not just PWD, but even BMC is taking the deadline very seriously. Today, BMC Chief Ajoy Mehta went on various sites and he inspected the work that is going on. Not just that, BJP corporators were also on the site looking at the work that was being done. On SV Road, we could see very few potholes, which clearly says that both these agencies are taking the promise that they made to the Mumbai citizens very seriously. Sources also tell us that both these agencies are looking at a deadline of another 1 week to complete whatever little patchwork is remaining.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.